Hey guys, welcome to another Divi tutorial. I'm the WordPress doctor and today we'll be making this unusable menu for mobiles to this, where all the menu items are nested. So you can just open them and close them again. I think it should be a native feature in Divi, but until Divi 5.0, we have to do it ourselves. And we're going to do that in just 2 minutes right now. So we log into our WordPress website. If you're still logging in using WP admin, it's not a very safe way. So please make sure to check out my video about WordPress security. I also need to fill an authentication code, so it's really safe. So let's say I want to create a very big menu. Then I go to appearance and I go to menus. Add some custom links in here. We're going to repair bikes, motors, cars, even airplanes. And there's of course a lot of news around it. In the news, we have tips, gossip, facts, and of course fake news. Now we have created a big main menu because the menu right now is pretty easy. If I just go to my website. So we're using this website. This is a very easy menu. If you want to know how I created this entire website, it is one of my YouTube builds. You can actually find it and I'll teach you the entire way to build this entire Divi website without any plugins. So this is really good. You can just follow it in a tutorial right here. But this menu is very easy. And if I now look at my mobile screen, I go to Inspector, put it on mobile. And it is iPhone 12 Pro. Then this is the menu. It is very, very basic. So no problems here. But when I save my new menu, you will see that we have a big list. Now the problem is what you actually see here on screen and also on a real mobile, the menu is too big for my mobile screen. And the problem with this is when I try to scroll down, you cannot move the menu. As you can see, it just doesn't work. Now we can, of course, make the menu a little bit smaller. So we're gonna remove a couple of things inside the menu. But what if you really have a big website with a lot of subjects like this? Then you have to do some tricks. I want to nest these main pages like repair, news, and contact. So you can actually click on them and then they fold open to see the rest. That would solve our problem. And to do that, we need a code. So what do? We go to Divi right there and we go to theme options. Then we go to integration, click on this one. And then we're going to enable the body code. Make sure this is enabled. And here we are going to paste the code provided in the link. And you can find the code in the description of this video, or you can just go to wpressdoctor.com/nested-menu and press enter. And then you see this txt file. We're going to copy this entire thing from the style until the script ends right there. Just copy it. We go back to our page and the body code. We're going to paste it in. We scroll down and then we press save changes. There we go. Now we go to the front end of our website and there we press refresh. And now when I click on my menu, this is what happens. It's amazing. And you can also drop it down like this, news and contact. It works. It works like a charm. Now, if you want to change these icons, because now we have a plus icon, which is really not logical, then you go into the code and here you can see content is /4c. Now the /4c is from the Elegant Themes icon library. And in Google, you type in Divi icon codes. And then this one is from eleganttemes.com. Press on it. And when you scroll down, you can see all the icons. Well, the old ones, not the new ones. And in the old ones, you also see all these things. Now, we now use this. You see 4C. But actually, I want to use this one. X3B. So I'm going to copy this code. Just pick anyone you want, copy the code, go back to your website. And now in our code, I just paste it behind it. We only need the number and the letter. So we're just going to remove it. And we're going to change 4C to 3B. And then we scroll down again and we press save changes. Refresh our mobile page. And then we drop down and now we have the beautiful icon. And that works really great, just the way how it's supposed to work. If this was useful for you, hit that like button, or you can say just thank you in the comments. I would love to read it. It keeps me going. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video and have an awesome day.